it's also going to be on a tour of the Tennessee Rose.